Hello everybody, it's StarnerFreak1994 here, and welcome to a new system test video. I have now set up a link between my home security system and my fire alarm. The way it works is with that little module you saw with the green and red light. So what that is a little thing I built. It connects to the alarm output of the security panel over there. And then I added a delay of like 2 seconds to it using a 555 timer. And then, if it goes past that, which means the panel is not in fire mode, because in the fire mode it pulses the output of that security panel, it sends a signal over to that monitor module and triggers a supervisory with these contacts right here as the horn. In addition to that, you might have noticed, one, the wiring has gotten a lot neater in here. I just did a really big system upgrade and change. I probably took down 3 or 4 wires and I moved some stuff around. So here we go. Here are these. This one is reset power now. I use NAC 1 and 2. One is horn to a strobe. This relay right here has a little wireless module in it that sends me a text message whenever the fire alarm goes into alarm. And other changes. Well, one, you saw that pull station's not there. It's over here now, and then the Gentex Commander 3 is here, and you see there are multiple wires coming out of it. Now the main NAC runs into here, and then one splits off and goes up to the one upstairs, and the other one splits off and goes to the one in the garage. And yes, there is a Commander 3 in the garage. However, it does not have a strobe. It is a chime, or I gave it away. It is a horn only. So I'm gonna go out there, pull the alarm, and show you what happens. All haven't noticed yet, they're all synced. My system became considerably more quiet since the last system test. So there's the one, it sent me a text message as I showed you. Let's strobes are perfectly, or almost perfectly in sync. And there is audible silence again. Only, like, real problem with this new setup is the reset time. The reset time went from being, you know, pretty snappy to, the panel got to boot up, turn this thing on, and then it goes into a little trouble saying, you know, nothing else is connected. And then, like, 10 seconds later, it restarts again and reinitializes. It pretty much, the whole process takes, like, 5 minutes. So that's probably going to be the only time I set off the alarm today. The last thing I want to show you is that, you see how that turned off? In moments on this text message again, I should be getting one saying the alarm system is normal. Yeah, see, there was the reset power. But yeah, I'm hoping it shows up. I mean, it'll probably show up later. If you see it says fire alarm normal, it gives the date and then the time. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This will be probably the only system test out, as I'm still in school and I'm going back from winter break. Beginning of the semester for me is tomorrow, the 5th of January. So, have a nice day and Happy New Year.